like, this is my, what is this? My blue worm, my Perionyx Excavatus bin, second phase. So, it's kind of dry. And, let me see here. Okay, this is where I fed last. Okay. Not good. Oh, okay, they're on the other side. Okay. There's little worms. Okay. So, no more food, so maybe they moved on. Ugh, there's a fly here. Maybe it came from this bin. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, so let me switch around to the other side. Side. Corner. I hope they didn't die. They're here. You know, I'm not gonna stress about that anymore.
It is what it is.
Oh. Okay. Huh. Where are my wormies? Don't tell me.
Yeah, there's a few here, but I have more worms
than that. Maybe they're in the center. Maybe. I'm on the center now. Oh no. I think some of them may have died because I have more worms. Okay. I see some dead, you know, some dead worms on my floor, but... Yeah, it doesn't stink in here, it's just no more food. I don't know, maybe they're just
spontaneously combusted. And I hope they left some eggs.
Okay. Yep. I had more worms. OMG. Well,
what's done is done. So,
this is the last feeding. so I'll probably go somewhere here. Okay, let me get the food. Okay. So, All right. So, I have more okra. I grow okra, by the way, so. Those are okras that I don't get to eat. I guess that's that.
Now, let me turn off the fan.
I have coffee grounds, but I'm lazy to go to the garage. Okay, and then put this thing back. And I'm probably going to moisten the top a tad bit. Okay, I think my mother threw away one of my my water bottles here. Oh, gosh. Now let me put some Carmen on top. Okay. I hope to see you next week. If not, next time. Bye-bye.